Man, I can't believe I'm in Ohio. Such a beautiful state. What's that?
Truth or dare?
Truth.
How many hours have you slept this week?
Dare.
Go to sleep!
I don't like this game.
No. No, no. No, not you, Seamus.
Ah, poo.
Nico, Nico, me!
I'm a guy, by the way.
If you want to know what women want, talk to a woman.
That's brilliant! Where can I find one?
You start to look more and more like me every day. Why you crying?
You just ugly. I don't want to look like you.
Papa, Papa.
Yes, Johnny.
Do you love me?
No, Johnny.
Hey, hey! Can you shut up?
Hey, Mom?
Yeah?
Do you need any help?
Oh, no. I'm good. Thanks for asking, though.
Okay. I'm just gonna go watch some TV, then.
No one ever helps me clean this dang house.
Can I have your autograph, mister?
Hey, can you give me my charger back, please? What percentage is your phone at?
What's that guy doing?
That guy's schizophrenic. Right now he's driving.
Wait, so he really thinks he's driving?
Yep, everything's real to him.
What's he doing now?
He just stepped into an elevator.
Oh my God, is this your son?
Yeah, that's my little smart boy.
Oh, he's smart? Hey, how old are you, little man?
Chicken nugget.
Bitch, this baby's stupid as hell.
I live with roaches, about 10 of them. We now close friends, couldn't get rid of them. Let me see your feet, I'ma tickle them. I'm eating red meat, sprinkled with cinnamon.
Hey, did you call our neighbor Mrs. Johnson a bitch?
Yeah, she changed the Wi-Fi password.
Yo, you can't be...
That bitch changed the Wi-Fi password!
Mom, can we go to McDonald's?
If you can spell McDonald's, we can go.
Let's go to KFC then.
You smart cookie.
What is your emergency?
Yeah, there's a raccoon in my house.
Okay, sir, does it look dangerous?
I don't know. It looks kind of cute. I kind of want to keep it.
Okay, sir, I don't think that's a good idea.
Why not? I'm lonely anyways.
Sir, don't cry. Everything's going to be okay.
I just want a friend.
Sir, I understand, but raccoons are not friends.
Okay.
Okay, what I'm going to need you to do is you're going to grab a food item, and you're going to hold it behind your back, and you're going to walk backwards slowly towards it, okay?
Come here, little buddy. Polly want a cracker? Oh shit, the food fell down my butt crack.
Okay, sir, do not panic.
Oh shit, the raccoon's approaching me.
Okay, get the food out of your ass.
Oh god, it's crawling up my leg.
Get it out now.
It's in my pants. Oh shit. Ooh, I kinda like that. You want another cracker?
Sir, what the fuck is going on?
Nothing, gotta go.
Okay, I didn't sign up for this shit. 911, what is your emergency?
Yeah, it's me again. There's a fox in my house.
Okay, sir, you cannot do this again. You cannot keep the fox.
Please, I'm begging you.
Sir, I understand, but you cannot keep him.
Okay.
What was that?
I killed him.
What? Why would you do that?
Because you said I couldn't keep him.
Yeah, but I didn't say kill him.
Oh shit, his whole family just pulled up. Oh god, it's the ops.
Okay, sir, just relax.
Oh god, one of them just took my gun. Oh god, they shot me in my ass.
Okay, sir, get out of the house.
It looks like they're doing some sort of ritual. I can't move. Oh god, they're pulling my pants down. Oh fuck.
Okay, what the fuck is going on?
Bro, what do you want to eat?
The souls of the innocent.
A bagel.
No.
Two bagels.
This is how we do it.
Mom, can we go to McDonald's?
If you can spell McDonald's, we can go.
Let's go to KFC then.
You smart cookie.
Well, how incredibly rude.
Why is there an $800,000 charge on my credit card?
Dad, I'm a material girl.
Get out of my ass!
Hey Siri, what can I do to get a girlfriend?
I am afraid that is impossible.
What? Why?
Do you not understand? You are simply ugly. You're so ugly that even a Snapchat filter can't save you. You're so ugly that they're thinking of moving Halloween to your birthday. You're so ugly that it's illegal for you to go outside. Even looking out the window will get you arrested. You're so ugly that when you enter an ugly contest, they'll tell you sorry, no professionals. You're so ugly that your pillow is the one crying at night. You're so ugly when you go to the zoo, the zookeeper will tell you to go back to your cage. You're so ugly that...
Damn it, I need to run to Domino's.
Son of a...
Watch your language.
Fun.
You're close.
Frick.
Don't test me.
Shoot, dang it.
Oh my god.
Ass.
Bella.
I'm inside your house.
Okay. Yellow.
Why did you hang up? Why did you hang up on me?
If you're inside my house, just come talk to me.
I'm in the closet.
Oh, you're gay? That's cool.
No, I'm not gay. No.
It's all right. My cousin's gay.
No, I'm not gay. I'm literally in your closet.
Wait, really? Who is this?
Come find out.
Where are you?
Are you stupid or something? I just said I'm in your...
Yo, me and Jessica are getting kind of serious now.
Wait, what? No way.
Yeah, why? What's up?
Oh, me and Jessica had a thing for a little bit. I don't know if you knew that.
Oh, nah, I didn't. Guess we're Escobar Bros now.
Hell yeah, that shit was stupid gas.
Wait, y'all talking about Jessica?
Yeah, why?
Oh, I've been in that shit for a minute now.
Yes, sir.
Ah, welcome to the club,
appreciate
brother.
It, appreciate
yo,
it,
yo,
appreciate
how was it?
Bro, shit's dummy fire. Stupid.
Yo, so I guess we're all Eskimo Bros, right?
Yeah, that's fucking tight, dog.
Hold up, my dad's calling me. Hello?
Yo, y'all talking about Jessica?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Gee, how'd I know? Bro, I've been all in that thing.
Oh, word, Dad? You too?
Bro, that shit is crazy fire, bro. Like, on God, the way she shakes. Oh my God, the bounce on...
Yo, why'd you hang up on your dad?
Oh, nah, the call dropped.
Oh God, this can't be real.
Dog, she's a freak.
I'm saying.
Yeah, I have a large pizza for Jimmy.
I forgot I ordered a pizza.
By the way, yo, are you guys talking about Jessica?
Yo, what the fuck?
911, what is your emergency?
I need an ambulance.
Okay, sir, what's going on?
Look, I just need an ambulance.
Okay, sir, can you please tell me why?
Look, I don't have much time. Can you please just send an ambulance to me right now?
Sir, we need to know why you need an ambulance. Can you please provide more details?
My dick's stuck in the wall, okay?
Okay, we're sending over a unit.
Thank you. Yeah, I'd like to make an offer on the home.
What do you call a man without a buddy and a nose?
What do you call it?
Nobody knows.
Why does 10 plus 10 equal 11 plus 11?
Why?
Because 10 plus 10 is 20 and 11 plus 11 is 22.
Yo, bro, come over here. Check out my new shoes. They're the brand new...
1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, buckle some more. 5, 6, Nike kicks.
Oh, that is so fire.
Living dangerously. Talk to me, baby. I'm rolling on the dancing street, baby.
What will I do?
Wake up! I just murdered your entire family!
But I live alone!
Then who are these people in your house?
There's people in my house?
Well, not anymore!
Dumb bitch! You could have died! You're welcome!
Is never usually that bad in any of the games, so I'll play through.
I feel the rage and I just can't hold it. It's scratching on the walls, in the closet, in the halls. It comes awake and I can't control it. Hiding under the bed, in my body, in my head.
All I am.
Yes.
Who told you that you can eat in my class?
My stomach.
Well, eating isn't allowed in my class.
When did my room become your class?
Antonio, I said stop eating.
Oh, you know what, you're right. You want some? You seem a little hungry. Psych, too late.
You know, go to the office.
The office? What are they going to do, send me home?
You know what I am going to do?
What? I'm listening.
Call your mom.
Go right ahead, call her. Who's this? Hey, girl, I bet you're still hungry.
I'm sick.
Would you guys be there for me if I was going through something?
No.
Nope.
Absolutely not.
I hope it sucks whatever
wow.
you're going through.
I hope it sucks.
What the f***?
I hope it emotionally scars you for the rest of your life.
I hope you reach out to me so I can ignore you.
5 seconds. I can't wait to go to your funeral knowing that I could have changed that outcome.
What the hell? I was just asking if you would be there for me.
Nothing's gonna stop us tonight. Cause I'm good.
This right here is my favorite thing ever in the history of forever. I think about this every day. I think about this all night long. I stay awake not sleeping because I'm thinking about this.
Your lips were soft like winter. In your passion, I was lost.
Cause it's too cold.
I might be the only one to finish when it started. The living legend.
Yo, you guys want to go get some D-E-S-S-E-R-T?
Yeah, dude, I need me a T-R-E-A-T.
What you guys talking about?
Yeah, why did you guys just spell dessert?
No, shut up, don't say it.
Why?
Oh god, how do we tell you this?
Simon can't spell.
What?
He can't spell, so when we talk about something he wants, we spell it out loud so he doesn't get too excited.
He's a grown man. He can't handle hearing the word treat?
Treat?
No treat.
Treat?
No treat.
Treat?
No treat.
Aww.
Okay, what is happening?
We told you he gets excited when he hears the word T-R-E-A-T.
What you talking about?
Taxes.
Aw, shucks.
What, so you guys just treat him like a toddler?
Treat?
No treat.
Treat?
No treat.
Treat?
No treat.
Aww.
Dude, you gotta spell if you're talking about F-O-O-D.
Okay, so are we getting an S-N-A-C-K?
Snack?
Oh, come on, oh, man.
Dude, really?
Oh, come on, I spelled it.
Well, he knows how to spell snack.
So he can spell snack, but he can't spell treat?
Treat?
No treat.
Treat?
No treat.
Treat?
No treat.
God damn it.
Okay, he's getting fussy. It's time for an N-A-P.
Yeah.
What does N-A-P spell?
Party.
Oh, this is supposed to be chocolate.
Oh, I'm so sorry about that.
Alright, I'm sorry, dog. Anything to be TikTok famous. One, two...
Nala, you throw that dog in the pool and you're going back to live with your mother!
Lucky bastard.
Get the mic, there's nothing in this goddamn planet.
Oh, you're not coming today?
Nah, bro. I already feel like it. I'm staying home.
Damn, today wasn't today?
Yep. I'm saying I'll come tomorrow, but I'm not coming today.
Yeah, I feel you. But Maya came today. Where she at? What the? Where you just came from? Don't worry about it. Where she at?
I like to move it, move it. Yeah, I like to.
Hey, Batman, then bring it on. Okay, bet.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria, where fantasy and fun come to life.
Looks like the strategy worked. Trust me, man. If I didn't wear this mask, we'd be screwed. And you doubted me, man.
Didn't you take off the mask? Oh.
Freddy, don't you want a new song? Come on, we've been doing the same song for so long now.
Like what?
I don't know. Maybe like...
That sucks.
Hey, Freddy.
What?
Czy to Freddy Fazbear? Oh, 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 oh.
Shut up.
You shut up.
That's why your shoes are raggedy.
That's why Charlie's dead. Dead as hell. What shoes she got on? What shoes she got on in the puppet?
One. What comes after one? Two. What comes after two? Three. What comes after three? Four. I can only count to four.
Scary skeletons are silly all the same. They'll smile and scrabble slowly by and drive
you so insane!
For Saskibidi.
You're so fantastic.
I just wanna be your Sigma.
I killed you, and you killed me.
Charlotte, why'd you kill that guy?
Motherfucker, he killed himself!